What up? What is up? We are about to continue the adventure in Baldur's Gate. My character, Gorlok. Gorlok the Warlock. Alright. I think where we left off, I just slaughtered an entire, like, town full of goblins. There were all these goblins, and I basically killed every last one of them. And I also figured out how we're going to kill this witch. There's a witch we're going to kill. So, some stuff to look forward to. Going to kill a witch. Probably level up. Possibly move to the next chapter of the story. Very excited. Coding. Not so much. Ascended to godhood. Alright, and as usual, when you first start the game, you gotta wait for some stuff to actually show up. Like my map, for instance. Oh yeah, our entire camp.
On my way. I should speak up.
While the game gets warmed up, I'll pet the dog. Play fetch. And play fetch. Okay. There's one of the people I killed. Okay. So the end of last time stream was murdering everyone in this courtyard. And before that, we murdered everyone that was inside this castle that I'm at. It was a lot of murder. And there should be a building right here. Not just random floating stuff. See, yeah. The bird's nest? Do I care about any of them? Don't think that I... Oh, I broke down this door. But I didn't go inside because I was like... Gotta end the stream. Alright, so let's see what's in here. And then we'll go kill a witch. If there's nothing else going on. I need to talk to this druid guy too. He helped me kill all these goblins. But I freed him from jail, so... Is that where I came from? No, I came from there. Okay. Am I just inside? This is where I killed everyone. Well, I'll take that. No reason to stay in here because I already killed everyone.
Seems simple enough.
Let's go kill a witch.
At least then I could float over this muck.
Not one for roughing it, I see.
Children, my dear.
Pigs, children, and people with a little bit of grit.
Well, that ends. Not as bad as it could have. How much farther can I go?
Stop! Please! Please! Don't look. Don't! Stop. Please. Please!
Mick.
Away! Away!
Why did he stop moving? Okay.
Little bones.
I'm sorry. Did you lose your sword? Where's your better sword? No. Okay, good. Be sweet if I was near anyone.
Talk to me.
Too far away for that? Are you kidding? Nice. It's good to be a warlock. Heyo! What's going on, everybody? Disadvantage, I'm behind. No! Why did I attack my own guy? At least I missed. That was so stupid. Why did I do that? I always do that. I click the thing before they're done moving, and then they stop moving and can't move any further. Really not good. Nice. Way to go, imp.
Put him up. Not now.
Oh, and I just leveled up. That's what I'm talking about.
Don't burn yourself.
Love the music. And the music in this is pretty darn good. Yeah. Branding Smite. As a bonus action, very cool. That's it. Bear spell. Do level 3. hell yeah. Animate dead. Oh, hell yeah. That no, okay. Speak with that. I do not need speak. Aid. I think that looks pretty good. Wait, Glyph of Warding. Should get that. Okay. Leveled up. Oh wait, one more character. So much stuff. Giving it all away. Okay.
What's the story?
What to do?
Level up. That's what I was doing. Late. Fireball. Hello. I already have proficiency in those, but I'm just gonna be like super proficient, I think.
There's no time to waste.
Healed. There, she's running low on spell slots.
Still alive, so that's progress. Something good here, I hope. feet.
Hello, Petal. My, the mask suits you. Just relax. See the world with fresh eyes. And let your dear old Auntie Ethel look after you. Dinner, sweet one. Serve your dear Auntie Ethel.
I'm ready. Whatever it takes.
Can't give up now.
I don't want to serve her.
Breathe deep and move.
Don't touch me.
I have a lot on my mind. And, well, in it. Be wary. This place is trapped.
Difficulty class 30. Alright, well. It's not happening.
With haste.
Someone's left a trap out for us. A trap. Someone doesn't want visitors.
Be wary. This place is trapped.
Yeah, I noticed that when everything exploded. The sound on this game is so good. Yeah, it's so you can hear stuff, like... It affects, like, so you can hear things in your environment. Like, that's how you notice a lot of different quests. It's like you hear someone singing around a corner or something. So you go and investigate. Say, leave me here.
You come to my home, interfere in my business, and now have the gall to face me in the heart of my lair. You petulant bollocks! I'll rip your spine out your asshole! I'll use your blood to spice my stew! I'll keep you alive until I've the marrow from your bones, and then I'll bring you back and do it all over again.
Just get out of here, please.
You want the girl so bad. Fine.
That girl's gonna die. Cage is burning.
That cage won't last.
I just don't understand how I'm gonna save her.
These boots have seen everything.
Bloody clever clogs.
Where is this person? Why aren't you... All of you are all the way back here. This is terrible.
I'll go this way.
The shadows.
Let's march. Phew.
What's the plan?
Get me out. She's gonna die.
I see that little spit out another tragic little leafling.
I don't know how I'm supposed to save... Just as I can't reach it. Is there a lever?
A better position.
Just go over here, I guess.
Press on.
really much I can do. You're so far behind.
Got it.
I should have used dash there, and I didn't.
Help. God, you're everyone's punching bag and no one's favorite.
Okay, so that was a good thing. Or a bad thing. Oh, we killed her. Okay, apparently that did kill her. My bad. She was gonna fall anyway.
I'm ready.
It's my defense, I guess.
On my way.
Fight. Let's go.
Coming.
To you being super late. Shadowy tendrils, sucking life from all nearby creatures, which I guess includes my own teammates.
Oh, did the girl die? So very sad. Try to hurt me now, brat!
Okay, so she's definitely up there.
Over here.
My faith will protect me.
Ha ha ha! I bet you this crystal ball thing was important somehow.
With haste.
This is my happy place.
Alright, well, pretty pointless. Really? What was that? Critical hit, way to go, imp!
So much for peace.
About Laydell. She posed a threat to me.
Oh yeah, she murdered one of our other party members. Crazy.
She forced my hand.
That is a great deal of trust. I appreciate it. But keep your guard up around others. We're gathering enemies by the day.
Quite the understatement, but yes. I have it. And I'll guard it with my life. It's called faith. Duty. It doesn't have to add up to me as long as I serve. I'm part of a bigger plan. One that will be revealed in time. That's not a luxury open to many people, us included. I have my faith to turn to instead. You should find something of your own. I told you already. I surrendered my memories for the sake of the mission. Shah's secrets must be protected. Duty demands it. Once I fulfill my mission, I can have my memories restored. All that's happened. You have a talent for understatement, you know that? Specifics, please. Must I? Thinking about it won't help. Find a way to rid ourselves of these things. I'm not too hopeful that a Gith creche will actually prove our salvation, but worth keeping in mind. I should take that. On I go.
Let's move. One day I'll catch a break.
That's a lot of gold.
Mind if I do?
A lot of potions. Yeah. Mushroom circle. Sounds like something I'd be down for.
Some rests better than none.
That just teleports you. Shit. I guess I got everything to get in here. Oh, you and your mushroom phobia. What is it telling me to do? Very strange.
What's hiding here?
The ever-seeing eye. Where's the chick's staff of crone? Tea house. I know it's the tea house. What's the quest? All right, I'm gonna go talk to this guy. Cause that'll complete a couple quests. All right. I think I've done pretty much everything else, so I need to go back here and talk to these guys.
We've just got word. The goblins have cleared out, and I hear it's you we have to thank.
They're cleared out because they're dead now.
It's not much, but it's yours. Zevlor ordered a collection before he passed.
Or I killed him.
But the time for mourning is done. I mean to celebrate. My people would be honored to join your camp tonight if you'll have us. We're ready to go when you are. Though, you might want to speak to Halsin first. He turned up a short while ago. He's having words with Korga. Reckon you don't want to miss that. But come find us after.
No, there's collectors in the city. They'll pay good coin.
We're ready to celebrate.
Whoa.
Just give the word.
Which person's the traitor? You.
Very well.
Back to worrying about road rations it is. Well, that's not a... This lot bit...
Strange. Ah, this guy.
So it's true. You scattered the goblins. Peace can finally return to this corner of the Sword Coast. Well, to each their own, of course.
Hang on to that for now. Insufficient gold. This guy doesn't have enough gold. Alright, can I buy anything from you? Heavy armor. I don't have anyone that uses heavy armor. Medium armor. That'll be good. Alright, I got all this stuff to sell. Bitter divorce. Oh, it's a wand. No. I don't want any of those things. Wait a minute. That. A bunch of stuff to sell. Clearly that. Wearing those. Okay.
May you keep balance.
I should sell that stuff if I can.
So it's true.
My goodness.
You scattered the goblins. Peace can finally return to this corner of the Sword Coast. Thank you.
Stewart's in the house.
Of course.
Chain shirt, medium armor, okay. Whatever.
May you keep balance.
Oh, I could go for a good meal.
And blades always sharp.
still breathing, despite everything.
Now that that's all taken care of.
Very well.
We'll take a rest and then talk to the druid. Oh my god, are the...
Something's on my mind.
You know, I never pictured myself as a hero. Never thought I'd be the one they'd toast for saving so many lives. And now that I'm here... I hate it. This is awful. True. That was fun. Still, I would have liked more for my trouble than a pat on the head and vinegar for wine.
Dude, listening to this guy complain, super annoying. I just don't give a... Yeah.
By all means, go and enjoy yourself. I'll be here, waiting for the sunrise.
You? No.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you!
Do you love me?
I love you!
I love you.
I love you.
Go on now. Don't waste a night like this talking to me. We'll discuss your problem tomorrow.
I could have sex with him.
In truth, I rarely imbibe. The stuff goes right to my head. Before you know it, I'd be breaking into song or declaring love to the first person I laid eyes on. Then you have never heard me singing, which makes you very fortunate. I'm sure there are. You strike me as extremely resourceful. But there are many grateful people here who want to spend time with you. Go on, enjoy yourself. Seek out some wine before it runs dry. Enjoy yourself tonight.
All right, well, whatever.
It's nice out here.
This might be the wine talking, but I'm feeling inspired. But I need an angle. Any ideas? After Elturel, I think you're right. Faerun deserves to see us as we really are.
Sherry! That's infernal for cheers. Or possibly turnip.
Dude, you suck. Okay. If wishers were horses, the poor would ride. Oh, rough.
I trust you enjoyed your evening. After all your efforts, it was well deserved. It may be some time before you're afforded another such night. There is much to be done, and I promised I would help you however I could. I'm certain a cure for you can be found at Moonrise Towers, but it's complicated. The journey specifically, it's extremely perilous, though it seems you're well accustomed to navigating danger.
Finally. We're catching up on our puppet master. And the hunt ends at Moonrise Towers.
I won't be held accountable just because you're naive enough to expect easy answers. Now, allow me to continue. To get to the towers, you'll need to pass through a terrible place. A cursed place. This curse shrouds everything in shadow. You will not find life, light, or anything natural there. Any who linger are twisted by the curse. They become shadow beings, tormented, dangerous souls. You could go overland, along the Risen Road or through the mountains. Easier at first, but you'll run into the Shadow Curse eventually. You could also go under. There is a tunnel somewhere in the ruined Temple of Siluna. It leads to Moonrise Towers through the Underdark. Long ago, a man called Ketherick Thorm built a secret stronghold deep down there, before rallying a whole army of Dark Justiciars, Shah worshippers.
Dark Justiciars? I must see for myself.
Aridan and his lot were looking for a way down there. They were promised riches if they retrieved a relic called the Night Song. But I think there's more. From this stronghold, Ketherick's forces could access both the Temple of Siluna and Moonrise Towers. But he was defeated before he could launch an attack.
If you can find this place, I'll wager it will reveal a more direct path to Moonrise Towers. And maybe even bypass the worst of the Shadow Curse.
It's like we're going through the Underdark.
Already? If only I'd gone with you instead of Aridin. I would like to join your camp, if you'll allow me. I can offer my skills, my counsel.
Sweet.
I've long sought to return to Ruin. Moonrise Towers. It seems our fates have aligned.
Take it easy, Stuart.
May Sylvanas guide us.
Chris, I am poor, but only in my pocket. As for the rest, I live like a king. Smart. Just want to see if I can...
Cursed to put my hands on everything.
A fetid smell assaults your nostrils. Dead flesh lies below.
Drink from the well. No. It says I have a quest in here that's finished, but
thank you.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm supposed to do, so... guess we'll just go to the Underdark. What's Underdark mean? Excuse my ignorance. Okay, so in this fantasy world that we're playing in, there's basically a whole... like, if this right here is just, you know, where we're standing, regular outside, there's a whole network of caves, and there's like a whole underground world that stretches beneath the one above. So it's basically just a whole bunch of caves and subterranean areas, and you can see some of it. I mean, like, so there's a bunch of mushrooms. I know you hate the mushrooms, but there's stuff that, like, glows in the dark, and it's where a lot of more of the nefarious races dwell, like dark elves and some orcs, and yeah, and it can be very dangerous for the most part. So we're about to go there anyway.
Wanna dance? Marching.
All right, what now?
I'm just gonna start wandering around.
Fungal spores. Is a little blood mist too much to ask for?
Recover.
Until the end of your rage, protective multicolored lights surround me. Yay!
Well, well. Look what we have here. Is gonna fall.
Let's get on with it.
Let's get going. Interesting.
Let's go.
You ever thought of inventing a gamepad that could scratch your nose? There's a market for that.
Was that?
We better not get buried down here. Traps. How considerate.
Murderers, thieves, or a heady combo.
Shouldn't you wish to live in more interesting times?
All that burned up.
I'd love to, thanks.
Oh good, there was another way up. Except...
Careful, I might.
No time to waste. Respite.
Doesn't work.
doesn't work. That's annoying.
Tim asks, known to cause confusion.
Broken bones.
Best not get.
Must have fallen.
Was that a brulette? Best watch my step. Robbie lunch.
Just like attacking.
Sometimes the only way out is through. What's the safest path? Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Shit.
Yes.
I am going to die. Where are you? Oh, you bitch.
Got to keep moving.
Wondering where my healer was.
Someone inside out.
Let's end this. Moving.
Way to go, Eldritch Blast.
Have seen everything.
Timask, the spores confuse the senses. Not sure what the other mushrooms are.
He just get blown off the edge. I wonder if this is before I killed that creature afterward. From before.
I must keep going.
I go. Going a little longer now.
Not by the other.
I'll strike you down.
Damn, it's good to be alive. Dwergar versus Myconids. Looks like they slaughtered each other. Where to?
Swallowed by a chorus of turbulent music, through one creature sing many voices, the harmony of an entire collective.
Sovereign, she has come. She is here.
The choir fades. A single melody rises above the others, brassy and commanding.
I am sovereign.
You see a vision, your lifeless body wrapped in fungal tendrils. The Sovereign is threatening you.
State your purpose.
Fungal roots weave through your mind, seeking your true intent. Then the Sovereign drones a new melody, cautious but welcoming.
Descend to me. Let us speak in flesh.
The persistent music coaxes you forward. The Sovereign expects
Whoa.
You.
Whoa! Trippy.
No time to rest. What path lies before me? need a quick word.
The Sovereign's thick fingers stroke the corpse at its feet. A droning melody greets you as the creature turns its gaze to you.
Flesh talker, I show you a memory. Watch and listen.
A violent vision grips you. Dwegar, dark dwarves chopping Myconid remains.
They broke our peace. They killed our young.
The Sovereign's song slows to the pace of a dirge. It is still in mourning.
We laid waste to many, but intruders remain.
Oh, whoops.
Lakewood.
The Sovereign's song halts.
I didn't even realize.
As it measures your worth.
I sense your resolve. You will find Dwegar invaders near Lake's Edge. Cleanse the rot. Destroy them.
I admit, I like this one's approach. A little genocidal, but effective.
Deep purples swirl into familiar shapes. Gnomes in mining gear, chased by Dwegar.
The Dwegar seek a gnome. It is a guest.
The Sovereign says nothing, but you hear appreciation in its song. An illusion comes over you. A Dwegar, choking on a cloud of gleaming dust.
Accept this gift. It will help you exterminate.
The Sovereign gifts you one more vision. A wall of vines parting to reveal glowing life.
Riches of magic and mind. Cleanse the rot, and they are yours. You do the circle a service. We will await word.
Don't.
Her condition is familiar. Poison, derived from a wild weed common to the Underdark. She'll need an antidote soon, most likely held by the poisoner.
Hard to breathe. Blood's on fire. Do it.
The gnome was under the protection of the Myconid Circle. They will see you answer for violating it.
Whoops.
Circle's harmonies grow still, then surge again. In them you hear both goodwill and grief. The Myconids will raise her husk, life born from death, as penance. greets you with a harrowing elegy, cheerless as the new moon.
Seems the shrooms are letting in more people every day. You see a fella on his own on your way in. Dwarf. Balin's his name. Right. Never mind. Bald. Blue tunic. Dumb as a stick. Knock yourself out, but don't come begging for you try to ransom him to me. You'll find yourself my useless husband. Send him for an
fleshwalker, tongue talker. Far you've come, reach into memory. Tell me of.
It reveals its own home in reply. A humid cove filled with decaying myconid corpses.
Dwegar destroyed my people. I am a sovereign with no circle.
Sniper's dream.
This circle does not welcome me. But I have heard the song. You mean to cleanse the Dwegar rot. I mean to join you. Remain in the Underdark, and I will follow.
Sweet.
The hole, you see only darkness. It's impossible to tell how deep your call echoes as it plunges downward before gradually fading away.
Something feels off about this tree.
Still fresh. Something with massive claws made this.
Thank you.
what's next, I wonder.
Can't slow down.
Somebody with a spell of wind. Blow this crap out of the way.
Spores, highly flammable.
I know that. Scroll, escape. My bag, please. I've dropped it somewhere. Thank you, thank you.
Someone there.
Yes, let's.
I guess he died.
What's in here?
Tried to save him.
It feels like my magic is getting trained.
to move.
What comes easy these days?
Show him who you are.
Try fighting off these amphibious wasp horses. Yeah, I don't know what they look. Hook horror. Killed my imp.
Find a route.
Cut and run.
What? Knocked it right off the edge. That's what I'm talking about. Now that I've done that,
I'm exhausted. Better find somewhere to camp soon. I've got the plans and the Susabak. Now I need somewhere to craft it all.
Glad I didn't sell those plans. Okay. There's another one up there. There's another one down there. Miss, come on.
Hells, we're attracting too much attention.
Another one knocked off the edge. Oh, I love that.
Time to
pray. Absolutely love it. I thought she was dead for sure.
Ready for this?
Looking ahead. What's inside? Swift as my feet can carry me.
So,
according to these notes, there's an adamantine forge down here.
Something's guarding it. Something vulnerable to a hot hammer, whatever that is.
What to do?
All right, so we're about to have kill a bunch of those draugr or whatever. I think the way to go is that way. Before we do that, we're definitely going to want to rest. Nothing tried to kill me overnight. That's surprising. That's the wrong way.
Keeping the old turnip.
What's up for discussion?
Well? Dead. Worthless old fool. He had one bleeding job. Love? Never heard of it. Balin was a rotten old bastard. Treated me like an old shoe for 70 years before his mind started to go. Softened him up. Made him realize how much he needed me. Losing his mind was the only good he ever did by me. Collecting noble stock. Valuable mushroom. We've a shop in Boulder's Gate. The locals go mad for it. Not no more, though. I've yet met an ailment it couldn't help. Baldness, blindness, poison, piles, and best of all, it cures my dangerously underweight purse. Might do, but why bother? Thing sells in town for enough to make your eyes bulge. I'll find my way out. No point hanging around this den of misery.
A camp. Looks abandoned.
I smell a trap.
Someone sneaking up on us.
It's like we're fighting no matter what. Good imp. It attacked twice? Awesome. Nice. Nice. Killed him with falling damage. Reanimated corpse down there.
Got it.
Shouldn't have attacked me. My imp. You done slayed my imp.
Outmaneuver them.
Thank you. Oh, there's another guy right there. Wish he hadn't gone off the edge.
The fanfare is sung. The rot.
What creatures live in water this dark?
Come. We must speak.
Boat. Antidote that could have saved the gnome.
What's cooking?
So, only 12 plus 3. Try the axe. The other one looks cooler.
Yo!
Yeah, I kicked the other guy off the edge. Okay. Where is the mushroom man?
The tumor is excised. The Dwega are dead. Here, I break ground. From the dark will a mighty circle rise. My song will fill the grotto.
He's gonna have babies.
Death doer. The grotto may sustain but one sovereign. In the age of glut, there may be no spore. Eliminate the other sovereign. A tune of division. Your
your allies steady. A gift of Circle Club. Come then. Bring me to Spore. The Age of Glut begins.
I have a lot on my mind. And, well, in it.
Off we go, then.
Expectora!
And I can teleport back here at any time. Okay.
Never wanted the easy path.
Riddled with holes, a suffocating stench of long rotten meat wafts out. The tunnels were created deliberately, but whether by tools
I'm just gonna take a rest before I go to war with this entire colony of mushrooms.
Greets you with a harrowing elegy, cheerless as the new moon. The music shifts, still melancholic, but now streaked with hope.
Do you hear a new harmony? Serenity. I name you Peace.
Fragrant spores waft through the air, Your heart swells with bliss with your every breath.
Freely you have given to us. Freely you may take. The Guardian Gate is open. Go and claim your reward. So generous is Spore, mighty sovereign. But when I sang my need, I received only silence. You give us nothing. We will take everything! Peacebringer, what is this?
Well, I am supposed to be evil. I kind of want to kill Spore. The thing is, I don't care about any of these mushroom people. So, man, my ear just itched so bad for some reason. Okay.
I am. Let this place be sacred. Circle Glut takes root. My spawn will rise and sing of your might. You will be called Kingbringer.
The other guy looked take cooler, but this guy is calling me Kingbringer.
Spore's old song falters in the Myconids' minds, swallowed by a new rhythm, the song of Glut.
You have served well, Kingbringer, but our work is not done.
You see Glut's old grotto once more, but this time wreathed in flame.
Near. This is the one. Brought the Dwergar Blight.
Look, I'm all for killing him, but what's in it for us?
You have my favor. Go!
I don't have anything that does cold damage, so those are worthless. Shit.
Myconid denounces your theft. It means to punish you.
Did not mean to do that. I didn't realize I was stealing. Fudge. I'm gonna have to fight that guy again. Because I accidentally picked up. Although, as long as I can use my Eldritch Blast on him, I can just throw him over the edge again. Actually, you know what? If I'm gonna fight him again, this time I'm gonna try and keep him alive so I can loot his corpse. That's just, pragmatism.
Oh.
not over, then through.
It greets you with a harrowing elegy, cheerless as the new the music.
Do you
fragrance
freely? The guardian gate is open. Go and claim your reward.
So,
peace bringer. What if?
Why did he move? I don't... What was... Okay. Can't target plants, and that's apparently a plant. Random magical effect. You can shoot a bolt of light from your chest each turn.
Watch this.
Okay, so they're just all gonna attack me now.
Entire village if seeded properly.
You are venom. You are rot.
Thank you.
My spawn will ride.
Spores. You see.
Well, our to-do list is certainly filling out fast.
You have go.
The Myconid knows of your transgressions. They must be punished.
Wait a minute. I can't loot that guy? All right, well, okay. I can't loot that guy either. So we're gonna have to go through this again, but now this time, since I know I can't loot him, I can just blast him off the edge. But oh my goodness, I cannot believe I'm doing this again.
Moving in.
It greets you with a harrowing elegy. The meat
to freely the guardian.
More busy work. That's royalty for you. Everyone's their servant.
I ask a boon, the drow. Peace bringer, be at home.
Still breathing, despite everything.
King of King, my
sport,
you spring.
Well, our to-do list is certainly filling.
You go.
All right, I'm just not gonna loot anything.
Best be on my way. Flump mating rituals. An old book for a drow to carry.
Need a great sword, a sickle, or a javelin. I don't think I have.
I wonder what the next move is.
Any of it.
How delicious.
Good night, Eddie. Good night, good night. Good night. Great sword. A sickle.
What now?
Or a dagger.
No one stopped me yet.
I guess. The only person that would, well,
better not be cursed.
He might be able to use a dagger.
Moving ahead.
Maybe I can buy a dagger somewhere. I can go back and finish that quest. Woo!
Take a while for us all to recover, but you've, of course.
He has a ritual dagger, but
may you keep balance.
Be applied to an ordinary unmodified blade, so it can't
it'll take
be
a
magic.
While for us all to recover, of course.
Ah, here we go. Just buy a regular old dagger. Oh. Got it. Okay. Poison. Here. Elso. Wait a minute. Said wait a minute. I guess I'll just, here we go. Invalid combination. All right, where is Bark? Did it.
An offering. A candy sweet scent wafts forth. The Susabark infuses the weapon from within the flames. The flames sputter away. The dagger is yours for the taking.
Silences target on hit. That is pretty darn useful.
Watch your back.
Never a dull moment.
Now, I guess. It's another quest. Yeah. Done. Yeah.
vessel wobbles on the lake's murky waters.
We're gonna take a boat.
Gek's raft. Where's Gek? Who are you?
Wow. Damn.
The sergeant will be pissed about her boots. Come on. Let's get you to shore. You're the one telling the sergeant what happened. The rest of you, keep patrolling. I'll be heading back with this one.
You continue forward in silence until the lights of a camp twinkle through the murk.
Welcoming party.
You shithead! Time you showed up. We got trouble.
Spit it out! Sergeant finally choked on true soul Nier's prick.
Trugno! The twat soul caused a rockfall. Trapped tighter than a ring on a fat finger.
You're shitting me. You pay up?
That's the trouble. He's got the gold on him. Sergeant's arm is falling off with all the gnome slaves she's been beating. Who's the whom, Greyman? Another slave for the dig? That's so.
You feel the slightest of stirrings in your head. The Duergar is not infected, yet your minds resonate.
I'll be. You ain't shitting. Your twat soul chum owes us a load of coin. You want through? Make a donation. Unclog your hole. Just shitting around. But I'm warning you. That twat soul ain't settled up soon.
dead drow, publicly displayed. The Dwagar are sending a message.
Don't like absolute must have took you in. Me? Who else? My spiders sussed them out of hiding. Then Nier taught them a thing or two, and I let them fly. Caught them sniffing around. Easy marks. Hung them here as a warning. Ain't no one drugs with Clan Flameshade.
I know what you mean. Everyone is so unhappy.
Oh. Well, I meant more than molten rock and plunging chasms, but yes, the fact leaves something to be desired
it's
as well.
Stick pick, you piss pot.
That's what I said. Another stick shit.
Piss pot.
You flirt. Now jump to it. Or it's up to the lift and straight to the shadows.
Cruelty like that poisons a soul. Till one day, you drop dead, or the person you're fucking with snaps and puts a sword in your eye.
True soul, yeah? Tell the sergeant we won't move a pebble. Hold out your hands, Oon.
You heard the man. Let's see him.
Five working fingers. Nice and meaty. Prime for digging. You want near? You claw him out. My drinking hand's busy. And he'll appreciate how few shits I have to give you. Hey! Stick shit! Where's my...
Coming right up, piss pot.
Stick shit? Talks like smug, and he wrecked that shroom village.
And then shagged it.
Here's to smug, nasty prick.
Anything to that.
I should piss in their drinks.
Then you got me. You wouldn't survive a 10-day on your own.
Piss off! My side? I heard the piss pop. So like I said, piss off! You're a trip, so listen. Piss the drug off!
They're starting to rot. You got a brain of your own. Use it. Unless you're here to kick some stiffs lakeside, I suggest you bugger off. You gotta be kidding. These trash don't have nothing on them but rocks.
Rocks.
You spot a shiny trinket on one of the corpses.
Thank the Absolute.
Absolute.
Gnomes killed under the yoke of slavers.
for a skeleton key.
I've got a long road ahead. These boots have seen everything.
Ah, the scraps of a nightfall feast.
To break bread in Shah's name, then spill blood in her name. A sacred rite.
That might be worth a look. That's curious. Hey!
Poor fucker. No surrender.
I won't give in. Best be on my way.
Thank you. My faith will guide me.
No one back home will ever believe this. Never wanted the easy path. Inside. Bet that will fit in my pack. Have something to ask.
Hold it! I swear to Iron Hand. One more step and I blow us to chunks.
An ashen scent fills the air.
Careful. I'd rather not have to pick bits of gnome from my hair. Shut your mouth, Hoon, or I'll shut you down. To say? Your Nier's bootlicker saw you sailing. Better to die in this shit heap than rotting Moonrise. You want me? Come get me. Don't do this. Don't pretend you. Shit! I can't do it. Go on, drag me to Moonrise. I'll make you cult nutters suffer. I knew I couldn't trust you.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Whoa. Nice.
Time to press ahead.
Time to pack it in for the day, I think. The slowest of you lot is getting faster. Another eye. Same as in the goblin camp. Far.
Best to stay out of its way.
Friends in a right ball egg.
What you want, anyway?
Here to yap or looking to buy? Dry land means fresh stock.
Didn't you hear? I need to rip the extra flesh off your ears! Faster! You better hope your little tricks didn't harm the Crusoe!
Come back anytime. I'll be here, enjoying the show.
Soldier. Food!
Friends,
what you want, anyway?
Here to yap
or looking to buy?
Strider. Come back anytime. I'll be here, enjoying the show.
Still alive, so that's progress.
The slowest of you lot is getting tossed to a Rothe in heat.
Here we go.
As you near the rubble, a fragmented voice clutches at your mind.
The true soul! True soul! Finally, you must clear rubble, spilling poison! Quit quick, or head! Careth, get!
View through Nir's eyes is a blur. You only make out a bit of rubble. Few moving figures. The blur resolves into an image. Two gnomes feverishly removing debris, while two others lie dead at Nir's feet. You sense Nir's frustration.
Choking.
You sense near.
The slowest of you lot is getting tossed to a Rothe in heat.
Come on, let's go.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
All right, I'm not sure how this is gonna go, and I gotta get out of here for tonight. So that's all we're gonna have for this time. I want to thank you guys for watching.